guys, it's guys at the trader. So tomorrow I have CPI. The direction is Nasdaq gold and USDT. You know, you all know that they go the same direction. So Nasdaq gold, USDT, they are all gonna, just kidding, stay tuned. The signal is at the middle of the video, at the end of the video. Stay tuned, like, comment, share, and subscribe. Subscribe, road to 700 subscribers. Let's reach 700 subscribers before April ends. Understand? Sky said the trader family, we're going up. Sky said the trader, let's get into the video. Hello guys, Sky said the trader. I'm back with another video. So, CPI tomorrow. Let's kill it. CPI tomorrow. Let's kill it with the best broker, IFX. If you want the link, join my WhatsApp group. Shoot. There's the high. As you can see, the market is on in. And uptrend is giving us, it's giving us higher highs and higher lows, you understand? So let me identify my higher low. My higher low, remember, this is a weekly time frame. One candlestick is formed after 7 days, you understand? So let me move on to the daily time frame. Let's see what the daily time frame is showing us. The daily time frame is, as we can see, we're playing around this zone. We've been playing around this zone. 1, 2. Yeah, it looks like a strong zone, but you never know. You understand? I might wake up tomorrow and see that the market has broke the zone. But by my experience of trading, you understand, I can see it as a strong zone right there. As a strong zone. Let me go to the 4-hour time frame. This will be my last time frame. Understand, the market has been playing around this one for a very long time. The market has been playing around this one for a very long time. For 1, 2, 3, 4. It came to this area. There's been retesting at this area, which is, it is there. A resistance zone, as you can see, there's a resistance zone, and on a resistance we sell, on a support we buy. So what I'm seeing right now, if the market continue to fail to break this zone, we might be looking for a sell on USDJPY tomorrow. There will be no opportunities for the market to buy unless if we have strong zone. Let me identify my zones, go back to the daily time frame and see if I can identify zones right here. Nah, the zones that I see are far away from tomorrow's event. Understand? Yeah, so what I see right now, if the market doesn't break this resistance zone, USDJPY will sell tomorrow. If the market doesn't break this zone tomorrow, which looks like it, USDJPY is gonna sell tomorrow. It's gonna sell because this is very strong zone. We touched that zone for 1, 2 since November last year. We've been playing around that zone. So USDJPY might look for sells tomorrow, but I'm not saying it will sell. I'm just saying that there's a possibility. This is 80% chance that I'm going to sell a rara. Understand? I'm going to selling ton. Understand? So yeah, USDJPY, I can see a sell for tomorrow if things doesn't change the way I see it right now. So let's move on to USD. Let me fix my brain. Yes, so this is EURUSD. EURUSD. Let me start from the weekly time frame and remove all this analysis. business analysis for NFP, and we chopped NFP. And tomorrow we have before CPI we have NZD interest rate. So if you're interested in joining my group, you can get the signal for NZD interest rate. Only today it's 50 rand. Only today for 24 hours until NFP, until half past two, when from I'll drop this video at 9 or at half past 9. So from half past 9 until 2 o'clock, the signal group to join is 50 rand. This is special, so join right now so you can get the special, you understand? So then, daily time frame, I cannot do much here just to identify my strongest zone. As you know, you identify your zones from the left hand side. As you can see here, boom, that's a very strong zone. Why am I saying it's a very strong zone? The market created impulse and correction right there, impulse and correction. Then it made a huge engulfing candle and a big bullish engulfing candle. Then it came up, it came to retest at this zone. That's a very strong zone. That's a when you're using my strategy, that's an order block. You understand? If you are using my strategy, if you want to join the group, it's 50 rand 4, I think 12 hours or 14 hours, I'm not sure. But yeah, so join right now. As you can see, we've identified our zone right there. And this is support zone going up. Euro USD is going up. Let's move on to the last time frame, the 4 hour time frame. Let's kill CPI tomorrow. Hope you funded your account. You will only receive the signal if you're in my VVIP group. Understand? 50 rand until 2 o'clock. Understand? So, this is what I'm seeing on Euro USD. We come at this area, then yeah, we shoot up. If nothing changes, we're going to this direction. Euro USD, we're going up, then USDJ point selling. If nothing changes, that's the signal. Euro USD is going to buy, USDJ point is going to sell. So Nasdaq, USDT, and gold is going to buy. Understand? Let me analyze Goldington. RCG Markets System. Don't ask me why. I'm going to nail that. This Dow Jones. Nasdaq escapes. Let me find another pair. GBP USD. Remember, Euro USD is a buy, USD JPY is a sell. It's a sell. I give the signal. This guy said the trader. Boom, 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 boom. Simple. With one zone, I can identify the direction. Y'all might think I'm gambling, but you get to the point where you know the market, you understand? You cannot fully know the market because it's not your father's, but yeah. That's the signal for tomorrow on CPI. Euro USD is a buy, USD JPY is a sell. 80% sure that this will happen if nothing changes. But if something changes, to join the Telegram group, the numbers, text me. The numbers will be on the comment section below or the description down below. So text me. Let's trade CPI tomorrow. It's KZ Trader. I'm signing out.